last time we've played, I've done some stuff. Haven't seen your own commission or like XP or anything. I've just gained some health and up my gold inventory, that's about it. Accidentally killed her, but oh well. Let's continue. Mods that I got allows me to come over here and get some stuff. Let's see how it's back enough. Yeah. He's a good companion, to be honest. That was kind of unnecessary, but oh well. Shot it in the butt. There's a wolf somewhere, I just don't know where it is. There it is. Oh well. He'll live. I missed.
Fight with us and you'll have stories. Yeah. You handle yourself well. You could make for a decent shield, sister.
What's that?
An order of warriors. We are brothers and sisters in honor. And we show up to solve problems if the coin is good enough. Not for me to say. You'll have to talk to Cod. The old man's got a good sense for people. If you go to him, good luck.
Yes?
Accidentally kills the leader.
Like you needs a war horse, I reckon.
Suppose so. Got one all saddled. If you've got a deal. It's the one with the saddle.
Yeah, game launcher. I just walked right through the fence.
Close with the dragons about. Official business only. Or else what? You think you can stand against the entire Whiterun city guard? The gate's closed. Welcome to Whiterun, friend. Go right on in.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. Yes, actually. How about you smith me an iron dagger? Here's everything you need.
I always do this. It just helps with smithing.
That's a decent weapon.
Well, they really don't need to. So yeah, oh well.
I don't claim to be the... Not bad, but it's a little dull. How about you sharpen up? Just need a bit of metal and the grind... I help my father in more ways than people realize. This looks good. You want to keep helping? How about you make some armor? Let's start by tanning some leather on the back.
No, I'm good. Until next time. Some stuff that I want from up here, so I'm good. No, this box is not usually up here, but it's a mod, so yeah.
Say Helgen got hit by a dragon. One of those horrors comes here.
See, Helgen got hit by the king of dragons.
Cause trouble in Whiterun, and I'll haul you into the Dragon's Reach dungeon myself.
The meaning of this interruption.
I'm just gonna stand in fire, yes. Ruff
is not receiving visitors. As House Carl, my job is to deal with all dangers that threaten the Jarl or his people. So you have my attention. Now explain yourself. Whatever you have to say to me, I'm starting to think.
I want to hear what she has to say. What's this about Riverwood being in danger? The lumber mill, if I'm not mistaken. Pillar of the... And you're sure Helgen was destroyed by a dragon?
Yes, because they were about to cut my head off.
You're certainly forthright about your criminal past. But it's none of my concern who the Imperials want to execute. Especially now.
What I want to know is, what exactly happened at Helgen?
Yeah, I'm sure no name was asked this way.
I should have guessed Ulfric would be mixed up in this.
I serve Jarl Balrog as steward.
Shall we continue the trust and strength of our walls against the dragon?
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger.
I like that noise, but have him jump on a fire.
He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should not.
I'll not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people. Irileth, send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my jarl.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
That would be best. Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun a service, and I won't forget it. Here, take this as a small token of my esteem. There is another thing you could do for me. Come, let's go find Faringar, my court wizard.
To the sky.
He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors of dragons.
You won't get away with that.
Oops.
By the order of the Jarl, stop right there. Smart woman. Now come along with us.
Crap.
So the Jarl thinks you can be of use to me. Oh yes, he must be referring to my research into the dragons. Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me. Well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search of an ancient stone tablet that may or may not actually be there. Straight to the point, eh? No need for tedious hows and whys. I like that. Leave those details to your betters, am I right? I learned of a certain stone tablet said to be housed in Bleak Falls Barrow. A dragon stone, said to contain a map of dragon burial sites. Go to Bleak Falls Barrow, find this tablet, no doubt it's a priority member, and bring it.
Anything we can use to fight this dragon.
Off to Bleak Falls Barrow.
Hi, Captain. Just come back to Riverwood. It sure is foggy out here. No, horse doesn't die, I'm good. Anna and his head, of course. Okay, it's a lovely way to die. Literally a back shot. No pun intended. Shot my spider.
killed it. Now cut me down before anything else shows up.
I don't want to, because I don't like you.
Yes, the claw. I know how it works. The claw, the markings, the door, and the hall of stories. I know how they all fit together. Help me down and I'll show you. You won't believe the power the Nords have hidden there. Sweet breath of arcade, thank you. It's coming loose. I can feel it.
Just because I don't like people, that's why. Than anything else, haha. Spiders just keep going fox. I spewed a wrong swamp. Moth. I will look at the That is all the time I have for today. Like I said last week, I'll do another video next week when I have the time, and then post it on Friday. If not, I'll do what I did today and wait till I get home from school and then do it. But yeah. See you guys next week.